What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? It's your girl Ziva coming at you with another freaking video. So, yes, I am currently editing the video. Hence, I look the way I look. But I just realized I don't have an intro. Hence, I'm making the intro right now. Because the night when we were actually leaving, when I left the house, I was working, I was busy, so I couldn't get an intro in. But the next clip is of us at Kroger. We went to Kroger to go get like snacks, water, and things like that. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and switch on your post notifications so that you are notified every single time I post a video. But guys, enjoy. No, you won't regret it. All me over you. It's more than a night to me. All me over you. It's your mind, I'll turn it back to me. All me. Come on, it's more than a night to me. All me over you. It's your mind, I'll turn it back to me. All me.
Is anyone else drinking acid? Loving
it a way that's better than Sprite, 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 Sprite.
It's on that side.
Yeah. Oh, there's Sprite. Sprite, 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 Sprite.
You're gonna get the pineapple. Oh, you're doing Sprite.
Oh,
I'm doing Sprite.
Well, Samantha's doing water.
No, I brought pineapple.
Why another one?
Oh, this is for me.
That one's free.
Oh, that's for me. I thought you were taking for yourself, bruh. Thanks, my man. Thanks, bruh. Thank you, bruh. Got the Sprite. We got the Sprite. We got the hanging there now. I'm gonna take a color because I'm with the Afrikaner people here. So I'm gonna speak like you know. Yeah. That's my friend in there. Yeah. I can't speak Afrikaans. I can't speak Afrikaans. Yo, people would think I'm crazy, bruh. Ah, there's a bottle.
Yeah, it's so cute, right?
How much is it? Why does it come with the toy?
$4.
Hi, I'm taking it.
It's so small.
It's perfect fine. For hiking. It's perfect for hiking.
Swimming.
There's also a small one's got fish on it.
That's even no, that's worse. That makes it look like I'm a baby, bruh. We at Kroger. What you know? What did you say you took to drink?
Crayon apple. I didn't get it here. I already bought it earlier.
Oh, okay. I see you. What are these lights, guys? I'll be missing you.
I will be in the chocolate. Figure me out. I promise you
won't be ready. Okay, it's not the food, but it's the, you know, the drinks and the snacks. Yo, I forgot the word snacks. Little detour, what you
you say and where?
We're taking a little pictures here, guys. We are in somewhere in Texas. Oh, wait.
I wanna cry for you. See me again.
They sleep.
And then the thing she just, everything she just opened in here.
I would die. Whatever stays in here, why is there a hole there? Sure. Look at this. Yeah, the people are not very fond of the snakes. What's in here?
I would have like stepped in the water, not even
food, right? Henry.
Imagine if my phone fell here.
Sam,
oh, it's a goat!
Just in this
space, right? Okay.
First. But
that crocodile? That's a kangaroo
from Australia, bruh. Bin it.
Look, baby, come here. It is not.
Why am I looking?
Booty. Nay, not the food. Oh, I almost said scarp. And then I remembered scarp is sheep. Hey guys, what's up? I know it's been a while since I have been on the camera. And that is because we were kayaking and I was our phones were dead, so we had to charge our phones, guys. But now we stopped here in front of the sign. Let me show you guys the sign. We're currently in Oklahoma already, in front of this sign. Beavers
like this.
There we go. We're currently in Oklahoma. Look at the views, baby. Look at that. Yeah, so we're going to go to the campsite now to go set up our tent, check in, everything. Yeah.
Got it.
Look at that. Bam.
Figure me out, I promise you won't be ready. No, you won't regret it. All me, all for you.
MTV, welcome to my crib. Come inside. So as you can come in, this side is us.
Bedroom one,
me and Samantha. The speaker's right there for us to listen to music. You come here to the middle, it's our washing line. If you come see here on the side, we've got a bougie-ass tent, bruh. You see that? It says cabin night light. Check this out. Bam. What you say? Night light? We're changing colors here. LED way. But anyway, then here on the side we have Bianca's room. Then we have Caitlin's bougie-ass room this side. And that's our tent. Peace out, bruh. Good morning, guys. So we slept in our tent. It started raining. It was all cool. Then things started getting wet. Guys, I'm telling you, the tent is sweating. People are saying the tent is wet because of the rain. I feel like it's sweating. Because look, the sides are wet. The sides of the tent are wet. How is every side of the tent wet if it's not sweating? It's sweat. It is sweat. Because in the corner there, the shoes were in that corner there. The shoes were dry as ever. Because nothing was dripping down from them. But something was on the side because it is sweating. I was laying on this sleeping bag the whole night, the whole day. It's wet because it was sweating. Yeah. But it's an experience.
Survived, Eva. You survived.
Yes, survived. Now we know what we didn't know about camping. So yeah, see you later.
Samantha's so enchanting. I'm turning around a real people.
Hey guys, Sanbunoni, Dimilani, Afshani, how are you feeling?
How can I be homophobic? My bitch is good.
We are going horse riding! I'm not gonna show you. We're going horse riding now. We are on the way there.
All driving.
Yeah, guys, see when we get there. Stay, darling. Oh, darling. Stay a while, figure me out. I promise you won't be ready. No, you won't.
So when you first get on, just keep one foot on the loading dock and then swing your other leg over. We don't worry about
That's the worst thing you can do to a horse.
Yep. Hit my ride.
I rode it first time and gave me that way. We rebattled it out on the field.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh! No.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, anyway. Channel?
Never
ride a horse?
I'm scared. And like, the horse can actually feel if you're scared. And I'm there like, oh my god.
Let's go.
I'm still alive. What's up, guys? Just came from horse riding and it was an experience. It was nice when I started getting like the hang of it. Before, I was like really scared, and the one lady was like, if you're scared, it can sense your fear. And I was like, oh shit, I just need to start enjoying this. So yeah, we are currently on our way with, where are we going?
Walmart.
Going to Walmart.
For food.
Huh?
We're going for food.
We are going for food. And then, yeah. I promise you won't regret it. No, you won't regret it. All me, all for you.
That's where Caitlin
used to work. I mean, stay. Amazing party. All me, loving in a way that's better than okay. Yeah, just me. You say, each season bringing another reason. Ain't leaving, just you and me. Like cake, guys. Okay, I like cake, but not like cake.
I'm not gonna be diabetic after this. Oh.
Hey guys, today is Monday and we are currently on our way back home. We're already in Texas, we're no longer in Oklahoma. But yeah, I thought I would just end the video here because I'm going home and everyone knows how my dog looks. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, please have yourself a lovely day, lovely evening, whatever the time may be on your side of town. But for me, that's all. What? That's all. Period. Bye, guys.